The Woolworths ASX code is WOW. Wow, what a week.
I announced my intention to retire today.
Chief Executive Brad Banducci vacates his job after vacating an interview Monday night.
I think I'm done, guys.
No doubt the recent events have made life a little bit more difficult.
Multiple controversies are merely coincidental, says Woolies, which brands this a retirement, not a resignation. It also coincides with half-yearly financials.
A very solid performance, really, from our food business with challenges in New Zealand.
A disastrous write-down of Woolies' New Zealand business, Countdown, created a net loss of $781 million. Only a one-off, though, and without that, profit would be nearly $1 billion.
Woolworths has certainly been plagued by recent scandal, including its decision not to stock Australia Day merchandise, but above all is the scrutiny of how the supermarket juggernaut makes its billion-dollar profits.
Multiple inquiries are examining the price divide between what Woolies and Coles pay farmers and what they charge consumers.
They'll shave their prices a bit, but their fundamental market power will remain.
These behemoths have used their market power to actually become the market.
They're accountable to their customers.
Woolworths executive Amanda Bardwell was announced as Mr. Banducci's replacement on a day the market responded with a 9% freefall in the company's share price before a modest late rally. Robert Avadia, 7 News.